Hello. We'll be serving breakfast in a few minutes. Will all three of you be eating?
Yes, thank you.
And Jimmy, when you're finished, if you like, I'll take you up front and you can take a look at the cockpit.
Gee, that'll be neat. I'm sure I'm glad they let Scraps right up here with us, Dad.
I bet Scraps is gonna love the moon.
Do you think things will be a lot different on the moon, Dad?
Oh, it's gonna be terrific. Whole new world, new kids to play with.
Does that mean no more headlines about the rape trial?
How many kids get a chance to live on another planet?
No more kids yelling? Your old man's a psychopathic sex pervert?
Look, a man can make an honest mistake. Anyway, she was asking for it. They're all asking for it all the time.
Dad never slaps me around at home. It must be his coffee.
No, I've been serving Dad decaf. Maybe he's just an asshole.
You know, dear, this reminds me of the first train trip we ever took. Out to your mother's house, remember?
How could I forget? You were so nervous about meeting my mama. And I declare, you were pacing the aisle all the way from St. Louis to Sioux Falls.
And how about the time we hopped in the family car and drove all the way to Woodstock?
Oh, that was a time. And you got hold of that bad acid and didn't come down for 2 weeks. You kept telling everyone that you were Jesus Christ, and then you jumped the roof because you thought you could fly.
What a bummer.
No shit.